Did you ever been judged by your skin tone? Well, for me, it is yes. I remember my school days when my friends used to get jealous of my fair skin tone. Few even stopped talking with me as they think I made them look dark in front of me. And few asked me about my secret behind my fair skin tone. I failed to make them understand that it is all about genes. Badi hui started working where people started judging me that I am getting work because I am fair. It looked like my skin is my definition. Jab rishte aane shuru kiye, sabne bola, almost everyone that ladki achhi hai kyunki ladki gori hai. I guess it is not only me but almost every girl came across such taunts and comments. So agli baar koi tumko bole, tell them your skin doesn't define your work. You are much more than your skin tone. Tell them it is all about my skin, my choice. Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. This is Samanita and this is my channel Makeup and Beauty. So finally, Sugar Cosmetics have extended the shade range in their Ace of Face foundation stick. And today my video is all about this shade extension launch. So I have already done a detailed video regarding this foundation stick in my channel. If you missed that video, then don't forget to check out my description box. I will provide it down the link of the detailed video of that Ace of Face foundation stick. And for now, let me just shorten the entire review of this foundation stick. If you are new to this product, then let me tell you that Sugar Cosmetics has extended their shade in their Ace of Face foundation stick. Now these sticks are priced ₹999 each and you will get 12 gram of product. And this is how the foundation stick look like, and it has foundation on one side and a small buffing brush on the other side. You can apply this foundation with this brush. So it is a very travel friendly packaging. I really like this stick foundation as this is one of my favorite stick foundation. Now this foundation is highly pigmented, which means a little goes a long way. And yes, this is a full coverage foundation. So this is the one swipe of this foundation, which gives matte finish and lasts up to 9 to 10 hours on your skin. This foundation is a waterproof and it comes with variety of shades, which means that now you have loads of options to choose the exact foundation for your skin tone. So that's complete the review part. Now let's see the demo of this foundation part. And look after using this Sugar Cosmetics Ace of Face foundation in shade 10 Latte. And yes, I haven't done any contour or blush or highlighter on my face because I just wanted you to see that how this foundation beautifully hides all the flaws of my skin. So that's all for today. I hope you like this video of my skin, my choice with Sugar Cosmetics. I'm signing off with a promise to be back in next video pretty soon. Until then, don't forget to share your story in the comment section below. I would love to read them all. Bye.